Only two vlogs in 1 week, Batman. So, I'm trying something new. Also, this voiceover thing is something new. This is just an abbreviated version of the Epley maneuver that is part of my vertigo treatment. I shared a longer version a few months ago, but I just wanted to share a shortened version. A couple of you asked about it for my Q&A segment, so I didn't really answer the question, but I thought I would share a quick video. So, like I said, this is the Epley maneuver, and this is part of how I treat my vertigo, which is basically just different head movements trying to get my ear crystals where they're supposed to be. Like in this part right here, where my eyes are twitching and twirling, that's called nystagmus. And when that's happening with my eyes, the whole room is moving. The whole room is spinning, and it's definitely not a fun thing, but it's definitely a necessary thing. And when that's happening, the crystals are just working their way to where they're supposed to be. It's super hot in Nebraska this week. Like, it was 106 today, hence the little tiny tank top. Usually I'm cold, but not today I wasn't. Anyway, I just wanted to share a short one with all of you. Hopefully this voiceover thing works out well, and I hope that you all have a wonderful, wonderful week. I get to go to a concert this weekend. Chris Stapleton. He's a country singer, and here in Nebraska, we're having something called Nebraskaland Days. And so concerts are part of it, so that's what we're going to do this week. Thank you all so much for tuning in. Until next time.